失策失策，我应该贴到倒数最后一个。总之我今天早上提案了之后呢，我就因为我早上没有开 HackMD 嘛，所以我就开了 HackMD， 然后我写了我们要解决的问题。我大概写到这一行为止，然后接下来我就去做别的事情了。然后那个哈鲁桑就开始在下面一直自动产生资讯架构跟资讯架构跟这些，然后还顺便做了系统架构跟那个 solution 的评估，所以他就。然后还提供了他之前做的范例。
天哪，还评估 pros and cons。
对，就是感受到日本人的认真啊。那我等到我吃完东西跟做完其他事情回来之后，我看到了这些就觉得不做点事情好像不太行。所以我就开了一个 Airtable， 然后把上面哈鲁桑所规划的这个资讯架构里面要收集资料的东西在 Airtable 上面建了一个资料表出来，然后觉得做到这边应该也差不多了，所以我就把 Airtable 的连接，我只有规划架构 schema， 然后把连接再丢到 LTO 的群组上面，然后没有去做别的事情，然后就有人开始填资料，然后就把资料填完了。所以我现在只好就是开始用哈鲁桑规划的方案的第二个开始做网站，然后我正做到一半，那然后正要把它推到 GitHub 上面去，但是还没有东西出来，就只是一个可以动的东西而已。好，今天的情况就这样。
所以等一下如果有可以动的东西，
就我就不知道会再发生什么事情，对，我就
就。
In the morning, I propose we update the Facing the Ocean website, and then I made and created and hack ND collaborative notes, and I only leave a few things up to the information architecture, the title there, and then I went on to do something else. And however, Hao Zhang started generating these plans and.Information architectures, and he goes on and on and on and on. And then he started evaluating technical solutions. So there are system architectures here, and he compared to different solutions and their pros and cons. So in the afternoon, when I finished eating, I came back and saw these results. And I thought, well, then I probably have to do a bit something to catch up with him.So I opened a Airtable database, and I looked up all the information architecture Halozone has created and planned and create Airtable database according to its schema. And I thought, well, that seems enough for today's work. So I went on to do other things. But then people on Facing Ocean chat group started filling data into the database.So when I came back to see the Airtable, it's full of data now. So then, well, I have to start doing the website now. So for the last an hour or so, I started trying out the solution Halusan suggested, which is Gatsby.js. And I have to start making the website, and I'm halfway through it, and I probably will push those changes to GitHub tonight, and I'm not sure what will happen after I push those results on the GitHub. Maybe things will keep going on by itself. But yeah, that's it.